In this video, we're going to be showing you how to graph two functions and find the area between the two curves. We're using the Casio fx-CG50 Prizm and the TI84 Plus Color Edition graphing calculators. You'll notice entry of the functions is very similar, with the main difference being where the variable key is located. When you want to set functions or values, you hit execute on the Casio and enter on the TI. When you're ready to graph, on the Casio, you're going to hit F6 for draw and graph for TI. You'll notice that all the functionality you need stays on the screen in the Casio version, whereas you must leave the visual and find functionality and commands on the TI. In the Casio, you can select the intersection boundaries right on the screen and see the area between the two curves all on the same screen. On the TI, this is a multi-step process. First, you have to find the intersections of the two curves. You need to make sure that you write them down since you can't save them on the screen. Once you have the two intersections, you then choose option 7, where you're looking for the area, but you must first find the area under each curve individually and again record this area for use later. So notice we're first getting the area under the curve using the intersections we found for the blue curve first, and then we do the same process for the red curve using the two intersections found previously. Once you have the area under each curve individually, you then go into the calculate mode of the TI calculator. Using those numbers that you saved, you do a difference between the area under each curve to find the area between the two curves. We hope you enjoyed this comparison of the Casio fx-CG50 Prizm and the TI84 Plus Color Edition graphing calculators.